wasn't it?
And now I'm ready. Thank you, Richard, for talking to me.